Here's a few college dorm room decorating tips from us at Turnstile. Tip one is to consider putting your desks side by side to create a larger space in the middle of the room, making it appear bigger. Next tip is to move your dresser into the closet. This will free up more space and help you be more organized with your clothes. Next is to invest in some statement pillow pieces so that you can turn your bed into a day bed, making it a couch and a hangout space for you and your friends. Next is to invest in some cubbies and some shoe organization for your closet. This is gonna be a game changer in keeping your small closet space organized throughout the year. If your dorm room gives you the option to loft your bed, that's highly recommended. Then you're gonna have more space for storage, or if you can loft it even higher, then you'll have more space to hang out underneath. Start investing in some wall art and cute trinkets to make the room feel homier and cozy. Then come into Turnstile and start decorating. We've seriously got so many pillows, blankets, kitchen appliances, cups, you name it. So everything you could possibly need for your dorm room, we've got here at Turnstile. So come find some hidden gems at discounted prices so you can go into college feeling ready.